Today is our December monthly family apocalypse training drill. This month is a little bit different and more important than ever before. If you haven't heard yet, there's a canyon-like hole in the sun's atmosphere that could launch a high-speed stream of solar wind into Earth's magnetic field. This could cause a geomagnetic storm. We don't exactly know what this could mean for us, but we want to take every precaution possible. Since aluminum foil can block beta particles, we decided to line our roof with this. We want to protect our neighbors as well, so we covered their Starlink, and we have no idea what these green objects are in the front yard. We decided to protect these as well. If you don't know what a monthly apocalypse training drill is, it's something very common here in Ohio. It's where we prepare for an apocalyptic type event. We have a bunker set up in our basement, and we make sure that we could survive for months on end down here. In case anything happens this month, we did decorate for Christmas and put a little tree down here with stockings. We were sure to restock all of our drinks and food. And since we do social media as a full-time job, we bring all of the stuff I would need to film videos. So makeup, skincare, ring lights, cameras, and keep this all down here safe.